first marriage in 2001. Second marriage in 2008. Did lockdown unlock his black mystery? In February 2021, the man was found with fourth wife. When you blindly trust a person with all love, you either get a person for life or a lesson for life. Unfortunately for these women, they encountered with a life lesson. Friday, February 19th morning, the Cuttack Mahila police arrested one Krishna Chandra Nayak based on a complaint lodged by his first and third wife recently. The accused happens to be an art teacher at a government school in Salepur block of Cuttack. As per reports, Nayak first tied the nuptial knot with a woman from Rausupatna area in 2001. Later, he married another woman in 2008, and his first wife could not sense it as both of them were living separately just because he wanted to pursue higher studies. Shockingly, the teacher married another woman in 2016 without being legally separated from the two. When his first and third wife learnt of his betrayal in the marital relationship, both of them decided to lodge complaint against him. In fact, when police finally traced him, the accused was with his fourth wife, whom he had wedded during the COVID-19 lockdown period.
7 years pare mo sasura asiki mate khabar deithile au jonaka sahita tankara samparka thibara bibahagarara khabar deithile kintu mo tanka bisare kichhi khabar man tanku peti parinathile police ta deichu ame ta seya ame nyay chahuchu
tankara je nijoro bondhu bandhu jo through ru hele se mate jehetu kahinathile mate shunibaku paile se au gote jhiyo bi emti bahagara heithila hela jodi sato bi koithante gote kono he kai jaithante କିଛି ସତ କେବେ କହିନାହାନ୍ତି ତାଙ୍କୁ ବି ମିଛ କହିଛନ୍ତି ଆଉ ମୋ ସାଙ୍ଗରେ ବି ବହୁତ ମିଛ ଯାହାଟା ବି କୁହନ୍ତି ମୁଁ ଯେତେବେଳେ ମାନେ ସବୁ ଜିନିଷ ଜାଣିଲି ମାନେ ସବୁ କିଛି ମିଛ
The innocent victims demanded a stern action against Nayak for playing with their lives. Following an interrogation, Nayak was arrested and forwarded to court, sources said. Bureau Report, OTV News.